Gosh, so judge me. What's up, guys? Wolfgram 123 here back with another video, and today, today we will be playing Good Words Simplified, and we got a few more. And you can see Squirtle in the background. Warning: before playing this game, there will be multiple jump scares, loud noises, blood may contain flashing lights, and is not suitable for people with epilepsy. This game is not suitable for children or those that experience societal thoughts or self-harming. This game is based off a number one favorite lost cartoon episode on the Creepypasta web. And guys, give me a second. I gotta find the Dylan's Funhouse video of this. Alright, guys, let's start the episode. Man, it's heavy. Looking and twerking.
What? Did I just fall asleep?
Are you doing what? I play left click to interact, WSD to move, shift to sprint. That's bad news. Cause your girl can't freaking. That's terrible freaking news. I can't pause the game. How do you pause?
Whoa, so many key cards. One of them's gonna be it. What the hell is behind this door? That voice sounds familiar. And this door's unlocked too. Better find a keycard for what the noise is.
Maybe I should have freaking paid attention.
What the?
Guys, I don't know if I said anything, but if you guys are mad at the video here, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, and turn on notifications. Yeah, that just scared the crap out of me. Wolf Girl 1, 2, 3, out.